Hello everyone, so welcome back to 100 day challenge in Vedic maths. Okay, so here yesterday we have seen multiplication by 11, right? So similarly we are just going to see multiplication by multiples of 11. Okay, so multiplication, okay, so multiplication by multiples, okay, multiples of 11. This is what the topic we are going to see. So you can just consider 22 to 99. Okay, so this is the multiples of 9, and let me show you the first method. Similar, which is very similar. Okay, so if I have 45 into 22, okay, so what you have to do is first you take the 45 and multiply by 2, okay, so which is obviously 90, right? It is very easy. 45 2s are 90, okay, then you have to do for 90 into 11, so which is very easy that you have to sandwich 0 0. Okay, then it is 0, 9 and 0, 9. That's it. Okay, this is pretty simple, right? Okay, next let me just show you the another example. Okay. So, here the next example comes for you is 45. Okay, so something messed up. Don't worry. Let me just clear it. While dragging, I just messed up the things. Okay, now 45, so 45 into same 33 I'm just doing, okay, so this is also very simple, 45 into 33, okay, so we have done 45 into 2 which is 90, so you have to get only add only 45 which is 5 and 9 plus 4 is 13, okay, so 135 is the answer. Okay, so after 135 you put 11, so it is very simple, 0 0 135 0. So what do you do here? You have 5 and here 3 plus 5 is 8 and here it is 0 plus 1, right? So 3 plus 5 we have done, and 3 plus 1 we have to do. 3 plus 1 is 4 and 0 plus 1 is 1. So 145, that is what the answer, 45 into 33. Okay, so let me just solve you few more example. Okay, with the bigger numbers like 77 and 99. Okay, for that let me just swipe it. Okay, so now let me take some bigger numbers like 56. Okay, 56 into 99, okay, 56 into 99. So what happens is here, first you have to multiply 56 into 9, okay, so 9, which gives you, like see here, 56 into 9, 66 are 6 9s are 54, right? So 4 and 5 and 5 9s are 45 and 5 again, so it is 50. 504, now into 11, which gives you, this is 504, now 0504, okay, so it is 4 and 4 and 5 and 5, so the answer is 5544, so this is the answer, okay, so what you have to do is, let me write the steps for you, okay, so the step 1, okay, multiply with 2, 3 till 9 according to the multiples, okay, accordingly, okay, and what you have to do, same as 11. This is very simple step, right? So you have to just find the base, so base is fixed which is 10, and put the number of zeros, the up and the number of zeros, one at the before and one at the end. After that you have pair it up and you have to add, okay, so that's it, the multiplication by multiples of 11. Okay, I hope this technique will also comes in handy once you practice. If you have any doubt, do let me know in the comment section. I'm ready to clear your queries. I'll meet you on the next day, that is day 3. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.